We as black men have got to learn to sit down across from one another at the table of brotherhood and learn to communicate with each other to resolve our differences. Because you cannot resolve differences with these or with a gun.